Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your phone's device name on Android. You might want to do this to change how your phone appears, for example, as a Wi-Fi hotspot. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change your device name in Android, first open the main settings page and find the settings option called About Phone or similar. Within here, there should be your phone's current name somewhere near the top, and you can tap on Edit to then enter a new name. Make sure you tap on Done to save the name. If for some reason you can't find the name option in the settings, you can always just search for phone name on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to change your phone's device name on Android. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.